Anong magiging reaction ni Rizal tungkol sa bullying? Sa aking palagay, hindi matutuwa dito si Rizal dahil kilala natin si Rizal bilang tagapagtanggol ng namamayang Pilipino laban sa mga Kastila. Siyempre, kung nabubuhay siya sa panahon na ito, di niya ipagsasawalang bahala na may mga taong inaapi. Maaaring gagawa siya ng paraan pa, regarding sa issue na ito.
Hi! I definitely think that Rizal is against the bullying because, well, first, let's establish what does bullying means. I think bullying is simply the mental or physical oppression into anyone that is against, into anyone's will. So I think Rizal is against to any form of bullying or to any form that it manifests because of three reasons. First reason is that he doesn't like the fact that Spaniards and even other nation states to occupied us. Because even Filipinas before, he doesn't want us to be called filibustero or excomunicado. Second, he believes that war, in terms of any physical war means, is detrimental to both parties. Thirdly, he even quote that no one will be bullied unless he allowed such things to do so. So I think those are the three fundamental reasons why Rizal is against bullying.